I had been exposed to variations of Peter Pan as a child. And there were so many elements of it that spoke to my inner kid. I love mermaids. I love fairies and storybook pirates and adventurers. All of that is wonderful and enticing, but it wasn't a world that welcomed in Native kids in a respectful way. It wasn't a world in which they were three-dimensional people. And to an extent, the same is true of the girl characters, and the same is true in terms of the depiction of disability. Hook, which is an adaptive device under that circumstances, is essentially shorthand for villainy. And so while there was much to love, there was also much to reimagine. And I wanted to give Native and non-Native kids a chance to enjoy the ties that they had to each other. You know, the Lost kids and Wendy are every bit as much a part of the book as Lily and the Native kids, and they do come together. Lily and her stepsister Wendy, they love each other so much. You know, these are kids in a blended family. And all of this, I think, goes in a larger way toward healing and recognition, while also, you know, in a very contextual sense, pushing back against ideas of colonialism and two-dimensionality and stereotypes. You can accomplish a lot in terms of raising the bar for inclusion and still have a really fun page-turning adventure that is for all children. You don't have to choose. It's almost a fallacy that, is this book for these kids or those kids? The book is for kids. And certainly for kids that it reflects, that's going to be an extra bonus for them, especially if they're not used to seeing themselves reflected respectfully or with a loving care. But they're all going to want to turn the page and find out what happens next. And that's really what we're going for. Ultimately, with children's literature, Pan has had such a tremendous impact on our idea of what fantasy is, what classic literature is, that I almost felt like to move forward, we needed to revisit and reimagine and realize that we really can do better and let that momentum carry us on